Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. It's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto, but not without great cost.
That was pretty good. But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring, and I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spiderman from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love, no matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to. Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
You're ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired. Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
Fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? 10 years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man! Hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Before he hurts someone, or himself. Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack. Open wide.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. Oh, crap. Years, Marco? You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed
supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him! Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
That's just the air stick down! Not before he barked on my suit!
He's not the only one! Sandman just puked out some new friends!
What the? He can do that?
Apparently! Need you now!
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot! Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just... Running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there. How are you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah. You're screwed!
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
With webs while I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
More?
magic. Yankee, you there?
Yes.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what? He knows?
Yankee knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
Knew I never should have taught it again in school.
Here it comes. Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain. We got him right where we want him. Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Should have stayed away, Spiders.
Still think we got him right where we want him?
I admit I may have spoken too soon.
And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank's our only shot!
Moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Counselor later, and the principal thinks that I'm...
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Te quiero,
Luca. Like Ma said, can't let New York down. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus. Focus. He's trying to eat me!
Let's give him a drink instead!
Did we do it?
Toys.
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
The web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did! Gonna need you ASAP, Miles!
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles! What did I just get myself into? You've got to calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Any ideas?
Yeah. Class is back in session. Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Oh, you're right. That's when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out. Sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help. Wait. when they come for you.
Come for us.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. For an equal. And this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. We're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
I can't comment on an active investigation.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help!
Excuse me.
Spider-Man, got a minute?
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker? I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
Crime report just came in.
Back it up. Let's go.
Come on.
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up.
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
There he is! In the air! We'll get hit!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city? And I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
Fire!
Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job!
In the air!
Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments!
Get down!
That was a big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style.
Get it out, Wayne!
Yeah? It's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down. You know, trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Yeah, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
That's gonna leave a mark.
New app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
Get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network Drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
You're not gonna...
What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
Here come the insurgents!
Nicole, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See? I'm downtown helping Gloria at East. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. That'll run.
Big boy.
I can be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Jump the spider!
That's bad advice!
Finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This'll help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Crystal? I'll check it out. Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered in pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mrs. Sumida still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you'd never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
It's the spider. Get him.
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Y'all have the work, you know that? Why can't we all just let people be people? Let's check on that person in the limo. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital.
In the financial.
Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left!
Hey, Spider-Man! Look who it is!
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Kidnap me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds, or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
More excuses. Your job is to protect these students. Not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude. You being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York. Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out. Thought I'd see you guys again. Sand in my boots, in my gloves. This is a nightmare! Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Something. There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but... I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
So many puns and I don't even know where to start! Any chance we make this easy? To see what's inside the crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco made a lot of enemies. Wonder if they finally caught up to him.
sandwiches. Now, Spider-Man never condone stealing, but I'm telling you, they're so delicious, it's a crime. Not an actual crime, though, because then I would stop it.
Or you could try some...
How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a larger country.
Ha ha, the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
That should work for Robbie.
Is that? Oh, man! I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Join our membership program, and you can even request new flavors, like this month's special, Banana Bread.
Was that a good photo? Post it online!
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes...
Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
Convince me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and... 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. May mortgaged the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this? Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Don't worry, May. I'll keep your wheat cake recipe alive and well. This place could use some candles. People put candles in bathrooms, right? Still smells like May. Oh man. It's you like a rogue wave sometimes. Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open.
Menace, definitely a big bad menace.
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Maybe May had a point. Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank of the healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on this team to deliver in this recent home stretch.
Just aim it at something loud.
To the occasion.
Bucket? Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah. That was a nice defensive play. And we wind up back.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, I forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect!
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down! Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday!
You little punk. Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hey, hey. Ugh. I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. Should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Jimmy's on the other side of that fan. Gotta get past it. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are. Stop running away.
Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Just a spider.
A little rusty out there today.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay.
It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for... A little rusty, no biggie. All you? Nice!
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team. Oh, our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow. Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught!
Wait, I keep forgetting.
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
The guys are looking, and we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well,
check it out! What have you actually seen? Well, have you actually seen them?
Not so much. But I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for them? They're probably getting away right now.
Let's take a breath, shall we? What did you hear?
Well, there was something I heard over in the stairway. And then running down the hallway.
Whoa! Here, have a seat. Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids. Playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Probably made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase some hormonal troublemakers around in circles like a crazy person. I don't even want to think about what if
it's
not
even
who's that.
Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it! Get out of the office!
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go!
Good?
Hey,
not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
Units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture, not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
You busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For breath alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft.